from working Rob Minnick or testosterone? The guy that makes Dilbert told you.
Yeah.
You guys know that, right? That Scott Adams, the guy that makes fucking Dilbert, is crazy.
Yep.
He's a full-on misogynist. He's insane. He posts naked pictures of himself. Like, when guys come back at him with, like, they say his misogyny is bullshit, he posts pictures like that senator from New York. He posts, like, ab pics, and he's like, how's your workout regimen treating you, bro? I make fucking Dilbert. I wake up every day, I draw a Dilbert, and I piss excellence. Women love me. Oh my god, Dilbert's tits. Frankenbert. That's like the third set of anal beads you've drawn this weekend.
I can't do anything about it.
Draw what you know, you know?
Draw what you feel.
I love feeling. I really like this. This is true. We went to the Empire State Building last night, and there's King Kong shit all throughout the gift shop. But in today's modern age, it just looks like they really like Harambe. Hope you enjoyed this majestic view of the city. Here's some Harambe memes.